What's up, YouTube? Your boy Kid back collabing with my boy Phil.
What's up, YouTube?
Right here, we got this Call of Duty Blackout 3 game playing here. You know, right there, going to do something. We got one bot. Give a quick on how I see Phil right there.
Alright, so I just come up behind the wall, and you know, I just saw him pop up. So I was like, alright, so that's my first kill. I got lucky. The bot ran up on me. I already got two kills.
I'll come back to it, and you have to come back home. You're gonna hit me with the shotgun. But I'm doing it right now. Also, I'm going like a fan, so you know what I'm saying?
I saw his dot pop up behind me, so you know I had to come up and get him with that one shot kill, you know. So I got lucky there. I wasn't really watching where I was going, watching the map in the corner, so I just got lucky I had the better gun is all that was. He ran up on me. I'm getting a little too cocky here, you know. I thought I was too far ahead. He couldn't catch me, so I'm letting it get to my head a little bit, but that's all right. We're still gonna come back and win. All right, so I saw where he was getting shot at. I had to come outside, you know, handle his light work. Took the bot out. So you know I can't just get shot like that. So I just watched him jump up over there. He shoots the bot. I guess he decided it was a good idea to look down at his kill. So I had to run up beside him, you know, kind of teach him a lesson there.
Yeah, sometimes when I'm going up the edge, I'm talking to the body that I just killed on the ball. So he's running back like I said. I'm going to give him a kill like that.
Alright, so he's chasing after the bot now, but the bot just disappeared and ran up on him, and of course, you know, he just jumps around and shoots me, so that's alright, I'm a little embarrassed, but it's alright, we'll come back, had to get the bot real quick.
You got the bot out, I was taking it, so you have to come up on the two left, but you see where the bot came from.
Alright, so now I'm mad here, because you know, you can't just be running up on me, killing me that many times, so I gotta come up in here, gotta get some work done. Alright, so here's the train, and the bot just jumps into the train, I don't really know what he was thinking, so then I ran across, saw him, got him real quick. I'm thinking, I'm pretty comfortable with my lead now, so, you know, I'm just running around, not really paying much attention.
All right, now I gotta come back, you got the scope, I'm pretty sure I got the better gun right now, and I run up, I hear it tagging, but somehow he didn't die.
I got lucky there too. I wasn't paying close enough attention to where I was at.
So now he was drawing like two weapons away from him. He see me in the window.
Alright, so I just shot him, so I don't even know why this happened. Because I headshot him. So I mean that shouldn't have happened, but that's alright. The game cheating a little bit, didn't want me to win by that much. You know.
I see see the bot. I'm trying to kill the bot, but the bot ends up doing the thing. I think the bot out real quick. I'm trying to make my nice little comeback right here. I see him, my passport. Kill me. That's three straight kills for me.
My aim's pretty bad there, you know. That's not too much to be proud of, but that's okay.
The bot came through me, so I think I'm only one guy behind.
Alright, so there went the bot. He just tried to jump up on me, but you know, with my grade A aim there, I shot him out of the air. Alright, so now I'm mad again, because you know now he caught up, so I'm getting a little bit worried. I can't shoot, he headshotted me. That's alright. So I guess he saw the bot running around outside, so he went outside. So I was standing up in this window trying to find both of them. But I guess they're on the other side of the path, because I didn't see nobody. Oh, that one was me. I finished the bot off. He got up there. I took this kid with the bot, so I see him. Alright, so this is terrible, you know, my part, you know, the bot is kind of jumping around. I don't even know why my aim is that bad. He's shooting at me. I had to jump around. You know, thought it would work. Tried to be like the bot, but he had shot at me again. Alright, now I'm just looking for anything that moves. Because I know that I'm about to lose if I don't get a kill real quick. Alright, so he had that grade A aim, he headshot me, I'm surprised I didn't die. He decided just to run up in here, try to kill me. He did. You know, my bad aim. He's looking for the bot. The bot came up and he got to shoot me. And then, you know, he just had to run up behind me and shoot me because I was running out of his mouth. Alright, so we made the agreement at the beginning of the game that whoever got to the 100th. You can't kill the bot with the hand, you gotta kill the other person. The bot's a little too easy, so you can make it kill the bot. So, I see the bot coming up on me. I can't even stop him. So this made me kind of mad. I think the bot popped up here, yep. And then he just got to running past me. Now he's shooting at your boy Kid, and I still can't get him. So alright, so I saw both of them run through the building. I'm trying to shoot one. He came jumping up on me. He hit me once. He hit me again. I got lucky there. I don't even really know how I got him, but that's all right. I got the rocket launcher now. You know me. I gotta find somebody real quick. So I know he's about to pop up. Got him real quick. Alright, so I came over here to hide. Because I figured if anybody ran up out this door, then it's only one hit with a knife and you kill him. So I'm sitting next to him. Saw a guy coming towards me. I had to get him real quick. So now I'm running around trying to find him real quick before he gets rid of the knife. Alright, so I jumped over in there. Here I tell him I'm gonna jump again. You know, gotta jump again. Then the bot got him. Then I'm trying to run away. The bot just shoots me. So, you know, that didn't really turn out so great. So,
this is ironic because we both went up in the building.
So I ran over to the other side. We both crossed each other. I went outside. He came outside to find me after I came over here, turning around this corner. He comes running down the stairs. I jump over him. Swing and miss. Swing again. I hit it. I was a little concerned for my health. You know I had to get that last punch though. So I got a little lucky there too, but you know, it was a close game. It was a good game.
Alright, I'm gonna catch y'all in the next one.